over the bar, and yeah, that was his moment, hopefully.
Moylan now.
There's another moment
here. On his right
foot,
Jack Moylan! And he puts it in! And Jack Moylan gets the hat-trick! And Shelbourne lead 3-2 here! And Scott, I can't quite believe what we've just seen.
What a touch. What a finish.